Are Moderna, Pfizer-BioNTech vaccines still effective against COVID-19 variants? Two COVID-19 vaccine makers recently revealed the likely effectiveness of their products against SARS-CoV-2 variants. While their vaccines do combat the variants, they found a problem and they may need to make revisions. Moderna's Dr. Tal Zaks said, "We're doing it today to be ahead of the curve. Should we need to? I think of it as an insurance policy." Dr. Zaks referred to the ongoing new form of Moderna's vaccine. "It's not even over a month since the company received conditional approval, and now it has to create a new version." However, they clarified that the development is in the early stages with urgency at the core. Moderna scientists have to fully determine first what changes the vaccine needs. If the changes aren't big, they may go with a booster shot to amplify the existing version. According to the New York Times, Dr. Ugur Sahin, CEO of BioNTech, said that his company is now in talks with regulators to learn the requirements of new clinical trials. These trials will feature the new Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine, specifically designed to fight one variant. But which variant has caused enough headache to both vaccine makers? The variant in question is the B.1.351/5011.V2 or South Africa variant. Moderna, Pfizer, and BioNTech found their vaccines less effective against it. The CDC posted what science has unraveled so far. First, the variant features several mutations in the spike protein that made it distinct from the UK variant. Second, the variant is not yet associated with severe COVID-19. And third, some evidence suggests that E484K spike protein mutation may negatively impact antibody-based drugs. The third detail is worrisome for experts worldwide. If true, the said mutation has a direct impact on the first-generation vaccines and antibody treatments, both monoclonal and polyclonal designs. The mutation allows the coronavirus to resist antibodies generated by these drugs. The resistance is due to the mismatch in the shape between antibodies and the mutated spike protein. Some scientists commented that adjusting an existing vaccine doesn't need the same level of analysis, unlike the original product. Take the flu vaccine as an example, wherein each year, experts develop and produce an updated version, hoping to match the predicted mutations. The same applies to current COVID-19 vaccines. The bottom line is, vaccine makers are taking action before the situation gets out of control.